Good morning, Cambria Heights. Today is Thursday, May 5th, and is the last day of our school week. Remember, there's no school tomorrow. It's an act day for the teachers. This is Abby Farbaugh and Adrienne Watson with a few words of wisdom.
Do you ever ask yourself questions like, why do I need to study ancient Egypt? I don't ever plan to build a pyramid, and why should I study the life cycle of a butterfly? How will that ever make a difference in my life?
Now think about this Japanese wisdom. You can't see the whole sky through a bamboo tube. In other words, without education, we can only see a small part of the world around us.
Education gives us a panoramic view. Education broadens our way of looking at the world so we can become bigger, better, and wiser human beings.
Today, with everything you learned, think about how it gives you a bigger picture of life. With something to think about, this is Abby Farbaugh and Adrienne Watson. With Make It a Great Day or Not, the choice is yours.
There are four people celebrating their birthdays. Happy birthday to Urban Sherry, who is celebrating his birthday today. Then tomorrow, while we have off because of the Act 80 Day, three people will be celebrating their birthdays. Happy birthday to Bryden Hamala, Emma Lidwell, and Morgan Lidwell. We hope each one of you has an enjoyable birthday.
Today for lunch, we'll have fajita chicken cheese quesadillas. On Monday, we will have ham and cheese hoagie with crinkle cut fries.
Our spring band and chorus concerts will be held next Tuesday, May 10th, in the high school auditorium. Sixth graders should report to the school at 5:30. Your concert will begin at 6 o'clock. Seventh and eighth graders should report at 6 p.m. and your concert will begin at 7:30.
Our last dance of the year will be held Friday, May 13th, in our middle school gym. Times are from 6 until 9 p.m. Snacks will be available for purchase, and admission is $5. This is going to be the last dance where we will all be together, so come out and enjoy the evening.
If you're interested in joining cheerleading or cross country next fall, you need to get down to the office today to sign up. Coaches are already making preparation for these teams, which will begin when we come back in fall. They need to know numbers, so it is important for you to sign up now.
We just want to point something out to you. After today, there are only 18 more school days to be with your friends and teachers. So make the best of these days.
With that being said, that means there are only four more Mondays we need to wake up and come to school. That should brighten your day, but also we are getting to miss these times, even if you don't want to admit it right now.
Now off to Maddie and Carly.
What are you looking forward to at the curb?
The yummy, delicious food.
What are you looking forward to at Glendale?
I'm looking forward to go fishing.
Looking forward to at Hershey.
I'm looking forward to riding all the rides with my friend Ava.
Enjoy your
205
foot drop on.